This is a moment with Mike.
Today I want to continue with some thoughts from my current message series, Make Time Count, Don't Count on Time. Yesterday I shared that I was 18,522 days old. Today I've been a Christian for 13,050 days. You know, the psalmist tells us to number our days so that we may gain a heart of wisdom. You know, if we want to get the best out of our days, we've got to put the best in, because what you get out is determined by what you put in. The psalmist reflected on how our lives have been appointed and purposed before we even got here. That we're not here just for a season, we're here for a reason. We're not here to survive, we're here to thrive. We're not here to make a living, we're here to live a destiny. So what are we going to do with the 86,400 seconds that we have to live today? The 1,440 minutes, the 24 hours that will pass by so quickly because time waits for no one. You know, yesterday is history, tomorrow is a mystery, but today is a gift, and that's why it's called the present. Have a great day and make the most of every hour, every minute, and every second.